Now you kind of got to know me. I told you all my secrets but one. So lend me your ears and listen to another embarrassing song. But don't just start to worry. It's probably not as bad as you think. Just one more thing about me is that I cannot hold a drink. And when I had a glass or three, I tend to dance quite expressively, moving across the floor in a 1, 2, 3, thinking I'm the queen of the party. For when I drink, I always think that I'm Beyoncé. When I drink, I always think that I can dance that way. Lift my leg a little more and then fall face down on the floor, where I keep lying. And then I can't stop crying. I try to think that I'm a nice person when I stick to coffee, that is. But when I go for wine, I get an emotional abyss. And as everybody's getting drunk on my expenses, and I had so much I nearly lost my senses. You say I shouldn't feel so blue, I say it's my party, and I cry if I want to. And when I drink, I always think that I'm Beyoncé. When I drink, I always think that I can dance that way. Lift my leg a little more and then fall face down on the floor, where I keep lying. And then I can't stop crying. Crying one wine more. One wine more. One wine more. For when I drink, I always think that I'm Beyoncé. When I drink, I always think that I can dance that way. Lift my leg a little more and then fall face down on the floor, where I keep lying. And then I can't stop crying. Stop crying. Stop crying. Stop crying. For when I drink, I always think that I'm Beyoncé. When I drink, I always think that I can dance that way. Lift my leg a little more and then fall face down on the floor, where I keep lying. And then I can't stop crying.